teams. What do you think has kind of gone into that team-wise as far as not being, you know, as efficient defensively as you were earlier in the season?
I think guys, I don't know, just not going, like, following the rules that we have been.
So principles.
That principles, yeah. I mean, I think that's something easily we could fix because we have been doing it at practice all year. Mm-hmm. Every day we've been working out or working on doing our defense principles. So I think it's something that we could fix. And then just trusting each other. That's big. Just having trust in the guy next to you that they're going to help you out if you get beat or if you mess up. And I think that's something we need to develop more.
Does this feel like a pretty big three-game homestand that, you know, you guys really need to have some good success on this if you want to get to have the season you want?
Definitely. It's huge. Like, this is, I think, one of the biggest homestands we've had so far, for sure. We need to get these games. We've had a great practice yesterday. Our team, our guys are still sticking together. We're doing a good job staying together and staying close, so I think that's going to help.
You were around 2 years ago. Does it starting to feel at all like that, you know, the way that kind of unraveled a little bit?
I don't think so. No, I think we're really close together. We're still, our coaches are, we are all really tight knit right now. We all know how good we can be and how good we can play with some of the teams we did beat. I think it's just a little slump, and that will be all right.
You said you had a great practice yesterday. What about it made it kind of stand out to you?
The intensity and the competitiveness. It felt like a preseason practice, like in October, like how hard we were going at it. Guys were going at it. Everyone was just playing really hard. And I felt like it definitely helped us.
Was there anything different about what you did in that practice, like more scrimmaging, more live stuff?
I mean, we went live a lot, but we go live a good amount. It was just a lot of competitive stuff, more like blue versus gold, like consequences if you lose type.
Anything else for Alex?